Everybody, what's good? What's good? What's good? As you can tell, we are here with Spider-Man Miles Morales, baby. Year of Miles, baby. Let's get it. We are here with gameplay episode 1. Hello, Brooklyn. Welcome to the D3 channel. Welcome, welcome. I haven't done gameplay in a while. And see, the boy got the Tims on. This game is going to be sick, guys. So, if you like what you see and you want to see more, click that subscribe button. Ring that notification bell so every single time I drop fire like this. I got a CGC unboxing for my comic book fam dropping today as well. It's going to be a good Friday, guys. Let's get into it, guys. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. I'm excited. Let's do it, guys. What should we do, guys? Should we do spectacular? Friendly neighborhood, spectacular. Who enjoys challenging combo? Be stronger and more aggressive. Yeah, you know we all about the spectacular, baby. HDR, invert, listen to mode, home theater, of course. For sure, gotta make sure everybody can read the colors. Yeah. All right, we're good. So guys, I'm recording this on just the PlayStation. I'm not doing a live stream, so this will be about an hour long. And so each episode is gonna be like an hour long. I feel like this is more better as far as video quality wise and everything, and I'm actually able to edit the way that I want to edit. So yeah, so an hour long. So I have my timer on my phone, so I know for sure when to get close to like 50 minutes 55 minutes, whatever, I will start to wrap it up. So we're gonna get a lot in, guys. So let's get into it. Hey. Yo, I love how much flavor they're giving to this character, this story. Like, bro, oh my god. Like, wait until he gets into the MCU, guys. This is gonna be insane.
Gracias, chico. De nada.
Hey.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah. Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Hey. Oh.
Let's go.
Hey.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
It feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? He can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Oh, we up there. Let's go. Let's go, Miles.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direct to 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh, Miles.
Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Rhino?
Hello, time spiders.
Come on now, if you know Spider-Man game, you too seasoned in this.
Almost contained! Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down! I need to get this under control!
Fire!
Great arm! You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy! Whole new career just waiting for you!
Man, he's too good!
Get out of the street, Spider-Man!
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
Christmas in New York!
Woo!
Never see the big guy up close like this! Freaking nuts! Not the phrase I'd use. Wow! Just wow!
Damn that stuff! I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here! Move, Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
Holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Man.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Sheesh.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays. Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky. Oh, crap, the winter bass. Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh, wait, that's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa!
Come in hot! Gotcha! And you're safe!
You down! Do you have any non-destructive clubbing?
My fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Oh, baby!
Excites me!
Let's nice!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Hey!
Stairs, baby! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! He's a low energy menace!
That's J. Jonah Jameson.
Maybe he's a weak minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Feckless!
Yeah!
Mijo, donde está? It's getting late.
Hey! Mom! Yeah! Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On our way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs in the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
Have the best you've got, Alexei!
No!
Okay, that was pretty good!
Get out of here!
Here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Gonna crack your skull!
Hey!
It's getting
scary out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Hey! Come get this work. Come get this work.
They're all over that bridge. He can't lose. He never loses.
Pete,
hang on, man. Hang on. Spider-Man, you good?
Exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
Yo, oh my god, game of the year, bro, game of the year. What? Let's go.
How am I even doing this? Electro sites? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words better than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Woo!
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi.
Woo! Jeez! Come on. Wait, what just happened? Wait, that couldn't have been it, was it? Oh, what? Can't believe I died off that.
You are worthy of hope, small boy.
Battery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No regrets. You know, man, taking you to the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word?
Damn.
Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No! I hate chase of goose!
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei! Too many!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh. Man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time.
Man, look how the snow melts on the jacket. Man, such detail.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city lay down, they hit a pedestal.
shining on my brothers below. I thought it was all game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind. I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch up. I won't waste any time to solve.
Looking at everything, guys. All right.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Hey.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations cool. And welcome to your very first super suit.
Hey.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
So what do we have here? We have the regular sportswear suit with the great responsibility suit. We have the track suit. Okay, okay, that's pretty dope. We have the, oh, Into the Spider, oh, come on guys, come on. You know we got to. Into the Spider-Verse suit? Oh, you already know we got to. We gotta do this. Come on now. It's already a given.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, we get to the Spider-Verse in the same, baby.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Yes. Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously comparing Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast.
Hey, Into the Spider-Verse, baby. Let's get it. Guys, this is sick.
The place looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Let's see it, guys. Let's see it. Yeah, buddy. Look at that right there. Look at our boy Miles.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Another key spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter and Parker!
Now, let's combine these two moves. Head-banging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, sounds they make are hilarious. Land!
Batter up!
Tech gear we can show. Oh crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and
hey!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning reload. Check.
Guys are sick of
tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
definitely gonna be doing a separate video completing all these, you guys. But yeah, let's get into it, guys. This is amazing. Oh my goodness, I love the first Spider-Man. This just made me love it all the way more.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Let's see what we got in, so we got new skills. All right, guys, let's get into it, guys. Combat skills increase the rate of bioelectric power generation. Oh, for sure. Let's see what this one does. One launches nearby enemies in the air, discharging. Ooh, that'd be pretty dope. Which one should we do, guys? New game plus. Let's go. What should increase? I don't know. I think this will be pretty cool. Let's do this one. Okay. And then, of course, move list. We got all that. Say we unlock the new suit. Let's see what the new suit is. I don't think it's anything. That's new game plus. We don't want to see all those. I don't want to spoil any of the new suits for us when we unlock them. Spider visor, yeah, okay. Decreases damage from range weapons by 25%. Let's do that. I like that. Dude, this is so dope. Oh my god. Bam, pow, wham. Use this mod to peer into Spider-Verse and visualize combat. Ooh. Oh no, guys. Let's try that. I think that's going to be interesting. We got mods. Vibe of the verse. Use the mod to leap into the verse and cause the attached suit to mimic aesthetic of a different earth. I'm down for that. Yo, look at this. Oh my god, this is sick. Until we get the new suit, but I love the aesthetic. Oh my god, dude. They really put their time into this. This is sick. Oh, it's like choppy. Y'all see that, guys? It's like real choppy. Oh, that's cool.
Hey,
it's like the animation
so
aesthetic, which I love. This is so cool, guys. This is so cool because I'm a computer animator, so I know the animation aesthetic that was put into Spider-Man to the Spider-Verse. And the fact that they added that little tidbit into where you feel that kind of stop motion choppy, kind of on three aesthetic. Oh my god, it makes the gameplay so much different. This is so dope.
I'm just kidding. Building's on my mind. Okay, question three. What's the point of your podcast?
It makes the feel of it so different.
My friend, a journalist and lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Look at the feel. Oh my god. Like, it feels just like the game.
They were looking for something.
It feels just like the movie.
Huh. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, Dave was right. Venom's a good name.
Hey!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Don't these new weapons work?
Boom!
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Is this gonna hurt?
More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away.
Oh, wait a minute. You made me miss my combo.
Firing on Spider-Man! You canceled!
Yeah, shut the noise up. Hey! Hey guys, what's good? Sorry about that. My recording went out of storage or whatever, so I had to delete some stuff. Okay, let's get back to it. So I eventually died, so we're going to get back into it and start from it, and then I'm going to play a few in this fighting scene, and then we just won't cut. All right, so let's get into it.
Shipping
route.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
Is this stuck in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
We're gonna tear you apart!
Stay away from his consciousness! Whatever it is!
Changes
to the network.
Woo, it's a lot of people.
Got something for you.
I got a hit. New form transportation route.
Liver in the kitchen.
Hold it all.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
Gee.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah.
Gotta look into this later.
All right, guys, and that is it for episode one of Spider-Man Miles Morales, guys. It is sick. I'm loving it. This is going to be dope. This is going to be real cool. Episode two, I'm going to also do today. Either I'm going to drop it tonight or I'm going to drop it tomorrow. But definitely comment. Drop them likes. Please drop them likes. Let me know if you guys want to drop episode two. But that's how I'm going to dictate whether I drop it episode two tonight or if I do it tomorrow. So definitely hit the like button, comment, subscribe, ring the notification bells. Every single time I drop Miles Morales, we can get into it. Hey. But all right, guys. See you guys later. D3 out.